one of the interesting things about becoming Catholic has been Mary. And I say interesting, but I really should say wonderful and amazing. Because it's very ironic in the sense that I really pushed against Mary at the beginning. But then I realized, no, you know, this is the mother of our Lord. Why do I not want to honor her? And as I become a Catholic, I've actually realized that Mary is really pivotal to our faith. Now, even just saying that is going to make some Protestants really uneasy, because they're going to say, oh, are you putting her in the place of Jesus? Well, what I realized when I became a Catholic was it was not that there was any danger of me putting Mary too high. It was that I wasn't putting Jesus high enough. And in honoring Mary and developing a devotion to Mary, I realized this was helping me to raise my understanding of Jesus, which had been too low. I realized it had a too low a vision, an understanding of our Lord. And to realize that Mary, she bore our Lord in her womb. It is from her flesh that he has his flesh. How can he not honor his mother? I mean, this is in the Ten Commandments, honor your mother and father. Of course he's going to honor his mother. So should we. And so it was marvelous to realize, wait, when I understand who Mary is and that she always points to her son, she always leads people to her son, and that asking for her prayers and her intercession is such a blessing, because God gave us a mother. And well, of course, like, this just makes sense. It's part of that whole holistic, the wholeness of the Catholic faith.